You mean you want me to...
Nathaniel, don't you see, my darling? If there's ever going to be a happily ever after for us...
Happily ever after... my leader.
Yes, it won't be difficult. It's just one bite. That's all it takes. One small bite to drag her down into a deep and troubled sleep. And when the hands of the clock strike 12, that precious little pretender to my throne will be gone.
It shall be done, my lady. I swear it.
Yes, you'll find the girl at Columbus Circle.
Your Majesty? Don't listen to that insane little vermin. He's probably eaten some bad nuts or something. Maybe we should put him down for his own good.
Nathaniel, please, let him speak.
But sire, no, he's delirious. He's going to tell you all sorts of...
Go ahead, Pip. What does he want to say? Nathaniel? Nathaniel's glad to have me near. You feel you'd die without me here.